Bruh. 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 Bruh.
We need a leap! We need a leap! We need one! Starch Lord is the most overrated card in the entire game. I can't stand it when people think Starch Lord is good. You guys, this is a 4-cost card that has 2 attack and 4 health. It has garbage stat. Now let's look at its abilities. When you play a rune, the rune gets 1/1. That's almost no... Think about it. In order to get this up to the actual stats that it needs to be as a 4-cost card, this would have to buff like 2 Root. Yeah.